Introducing the challenger. From Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing 400 pounds, Bam Bam Bigelow. And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
This one's underway, folks. And are we ever in for a treat? It's Hulk Hogan in action.
Oh, he's an absolute icon in our industry, Cole. There's no doubt about it.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
And here's Bam Bam Bigelow.
He's got him up.
Pure power, just physically dominant. And again, the feet fly. A sharp elbow drop.
With his tattooed skull, flaming ring gear, and somewhat toothless smile, Bam Bam Bigelow is undoubtedly one of the most intimidating figures in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, and Cole, I've both competed against and teamed with the Beast from the East, and I can tell you firsthand that the terrifying appearance is only half the deal with this guy. I mean, when it comes to competing in the ring, Bam Bam Bigelow really is an amazing athlete.
And the knuckles connect. Great move. He saw that one coming. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Hulk Hogan is looking mighty impressive as of late.
What a kick that was. He's still not through.
You mentioned Bigelow's athleticism, which obviously cannot be denied, but he's also an extremely rugged super heavyweight, which is why I think managers were lining up to sign the Beast from the East when he first arrived in WWE in 1987.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? Bam Bam Bigelow establishing a deliberate pace now.
Here we go. Bam Bam Bigelow setting it up.
You gotta be kidding me. Devastating. Simply devastating.
Yeah, when Bigelow left Memphis for WWE in 1987, I knew people like Slick and Bobby Heenan would be lining up to bring in a guy as big and bad as Bigelow into their fold. Why wouldn't they? But in the end, he shocked everybody when he chose Sir Oliver Humperdinck to lead his WWE career.
And he gets back in the ring.
Hulk Hogan delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Oh, he kicked out.
Unbelievable.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
You know, if Bam Bam Bigelow can land his patented top rope diving headbutt at any point in this match, I can almost guarantee you that this one's over. I've never seen anybody get up from that one.
Oh, and it's apparent that Bam Bam Bigelow has been injured.
Oh! It's like the momentum is reversed here.
Oh! Shoulders down.
Bam Bam Bigelow gets the shoulder up.
shot.
Look out. Crazy move by Hulk Hogan.
He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
Oh, the legend wins. That's right, Cole. Hulk Hogan still reigns. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's see some of the highlights.
I can't let it slide.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Aggression there.
That was just a one-sided beatdown.